Hello friends, did you remember one of my latest movies where a character appears to drive a truck up and down hills? Do you know how this effect was achieved? Okay, let me tell you how it was done. First trick is an old cinema effect. You use a stationary car in front of a backdrop and set the backdrop texture as a camera view. Using keyframing technique, move that camera along the road, adjusting ups and downs, and that's it. Okay. Two more small things are missing. Have you been able to notice light reflections and movements on windshields and roof lights? Nothing complicated. For the environment reflexes, I used the same camera, assigning it to a spotlight, pointing to the roof lights and windshield. The moving glare on the windshield was achieved through light animation using the keyframe technique.